I'm just trying to decide on one last artwork for the collection. I am not finished this one yet, but it's kind of almost there. So then I'd like to do one more to complete the collection. Today is Monday the 11th, so I'm working in the studio Monday, Tuesday, and then Wednesday, Thursday, I actually have been doing some camera work at Channel 9. I actually have been doing some of my old work, just casually, 2 days a week. Yeah, so I am a casual camera person for a TV station here. So I basically film and edit like a news story that goes on air at 6 p.m. every night. So that's what I'm gonna do for Wednesday, Thursday this week, which is pretty stressful because I still have so much to do, but I'm gonna try and fit it all in. So I'm gonna finish this one today. I'm gonna put a new one up. I've just laid the background for that over the weekend. So that's great. And so I'm just trying to decide on the last one. It's so hard because there's so many I still want to do. So probably Tuesday I'll take all of the artworks to get scanned, which is something I highly recommend everyone do. Got a bit on, it's a lot, but yeah, I'm nearly there, nearly over the line. I really can't believe how much I've fit in already, and I have to move house again. So, pray for me. I hope you guys are doing well. Thank you for all the kind words. I really appreciate it. I'll talk to you soon. Thank you. over the last year, I've only exclusively sold originals, but I'm reconsidering and I'm thinking of selling prints again. So I will do this collection of veiled portraits, and I will also do the big cats as well because I know that they're very popular. So all of the artworks from last year and this year will be available on my website in the next couple of months. So I'm very excited about that.
Thank you.
fill this whole tube?
Usually I do, whenever I use these tubes, I usually have to cut them. Like by like that much, because I'm never doing artworks that actually fill the whole thing. And I'm finally doing artworks that are big enough to fill it, so that's exciting.